Hey guys, what up? Today I have a subscription box unboxing for you guys. This one is actually by a brand called Bezel Box. I hope I'm saying that correctly, but they're actually a jewelry subscription box, which I thought was really cool because I've tried many beauty boxes in the past, and while I've liked some of them, I feel like they're very similar. The concept is very similar, and I'm just kind of like burnt out on it, you know? So I really wanted to try this just because I thought it was so unique, and I've been getting a lot more into fashion lately too, as opposed to makeup. I don't know if you guys have noticed that on my channel. I've really been, I think, putting a lot more energy in like fashion videos and things like that than makeup. So not that I don't love makeup. I'm sure eventually I'm gonna try another beauty subscription box, but I just thought this was cool and different. There's two different kinds of bezel boxes that you can receive. I'm looking down here because I'm on their website. There's the original bezel box, which I'm pretty sure is what I got, and that's $30 a month. And then there's a mini one for $19.97. That's just something to keep in mind. I think it's cool that they have kind of like the different tiers. With this said, I'm going to be very honest in this review, as always. I'm honest in every single review I do, but I do want to mention this, that I received actually two boxes. I have two right here. So this one I received sometime last week. Their shipping was super, super fast, I will say that. And I loved what I got, and one of the items was broken. The necklace was broken. So I contacted them, I emailed them, like, I don't know. I waited a couple days, honestly. I forgot about it. But I emailed them. They emailed me back literally like the next day. Like, I emailed them at like 5 or 6 at night, and then like the next morning I had an email back. And so I just wanted to share with you guys what they said and how they resolved it, because I thought that it was honestly one of the better customer service experiences that I've had as, you know, a blogger and as a customer. So basically, thanks for letting us know. We do our best to ensure quality control, but during the holidays, postal service can be rough with packaging. We'll be sending you a replacement box right away. And then they told me for you guys to know that they offer a satisfaction guarantee, and there's a link. I can leave it down below for you guys if you want to check it out. So basically it just says that if that ever happens to you, to do the same thing that I did, and they will replace it for free. So I am not sure if this is going to be just the necklace replacement, or if they sent me a whole different box, or like what the deal is. So we're just gonna open it up and see. And while I'm opening this, I'll just tell you as well, they do have the little style like quiz or whatever. And I think what I chose is, it shouldn't say in here, it's the Cosmopolitan box. So, yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I'm just gonna start. I think these are all the same. Let's see. So the first thing that I got are these two little earrings. They are the Amber Arc earrings. And that's what they look like. I'll do a close-up, obviously. These are really, really adorable. They're like this light blush color. And they're like a teardrop shape, I guess. I really like the design of these. They're like kind of a vintagey design, which I think is gorgeous. Unfortunately, I don't have pierced ears, but these will actually make a really great holiday gift, I'm sure, for somebody. And I knew that, I was expecting that, because I mean, obviously everybody has pierced ears except for me. That's one thing I will say, is I do wish that they had like clip-ons, or, you know, an option to get like an extra piece instead of earrings, but, you know, we'll move on. Okay, so this next item is a bracelet, and it is called the Butterfly Bling Bracelet. I almost said Butterfly Bring Bracelet. What? So when I first read this on the card, I was like, butterfly, oh my gosh, but this is actually freaking gorgeous. I don't even know why it's called. I mean, I guess these little things kind of look like butterflies, but they're not like cheesy like butterflies. This is gorgeous. I love that it's stretchy, because I think it will fit a lot of different wrists. I have a very small wrist, and this actually is wearable for me. A lot of bracelets I can't wear. You know, it's a little big, but it's pretty good. And I also think it'll fit, you know, people with bigger wrists too. So I actually love that. It's kind of blingy. It's not something I'd wear every single day, but for, you know, like a holiday party or something like that, I think it's really, really cute. Okay. Try trying to shut up. I have a tendency to ramble. Okay, next thing is called the Rock Noir Ring. And it's this stretchy gold and black ring. And again, it's very chunky and kind of like, not blingy, but you know, it's a noticeable statement piece. And I personally love it, again, for the holidays. Like, I think this is just super gorgeous. And this is so my style. I love black and gold everything. And I really like to accent with statement pieces and wear like really simple clothing and just accent with statement pieces. So I love this. Again, I sort of wish it wasn't stretchy just because it's a little big around my finger. Like, it won't fit on my ring finger, definitely. I have to wear it on my middle finger. But again, like for the purpose of the box, I think that's actually a kind of brilliant idea. So a little love-hate relationship with that. And then this is the necklace. Let's see. Let's see how this one looks. Gotta inspect it before I tell you about it. It looks like it's completely intact. So this is called the Byzantine necklace. And it's kind of cool. Like when I first opened this, I was like, I stared at it for like 5 minutes in my first box and I was like, And then I was like, oh, I actually think I really like that. And then I was like, oh no, it's broken. So this one, I'll actually be able to play around and experiment with. It's definitely not something for everybody. Like, I'll just be honest here. But I kind of like it. I like the collar thing. I don't have anything this crazy. Like, I do have a lot of statement necklaces, but they're all like this. I mean, like, this isn't really like that out of the ordinary. What? I don't know. It's just not that. This is a statement. This is a definition of a statement necklace, but I think I do like it. I don't know. What do you guys think? The colors are okay. I'm more of a gold person, but I like that this is silver because I don't have a lot of silver, and I don't know how I feel about the, like, I don't know. It's kind of like a weird color in here. It's like an orangey color. So I'm not really sure like what I would pair it with. I guess just something really neutral. I mean, I guess with something this loud, you would want to wear it with something neutral anyway. Like you wouldn't want to wear it with, you know, I don't know. So, okay, that's it. Okay, so that is all that came in the box. I am actually pretty satisfied with this box. I already knew that I was gonna be satisfied, and I know this wasn't like that great of a review because I had already seen the stuff, but yeah, these two pieces for sure I will be wearing and loving. The necklace as well, I'm definitely gonna play around with it, maybe do like some outfits or something that you guys can see on Instagram or on a different YouTube video or something. The only thing that I don't think that I will wear at all is the earrings, obviously, because I'm not gonna pierce my ears for one pair of earrings. So I'll probably just give a pair of these away. Like, I have plenty of friends and stuff like that who I think would like this. So, hey, thanks for buying one of my holiday gifts for me. And that's something cool about jewelry, is it's like not size specific, especially when they come in like these stretchy things. So that is nice. Like if you get something in your box that you just don't like, give it away. So that's pretty cool. Okay. So overall, yes, I like this subscription box. I might actually think about doing it a little bit more. I'm not a huge jewelry wearer, but, you know, I think it's good. I think it's worth the money, definitely, because, I mean, if you think about it, if you go to, like, any store, even for $30, you wouldn't get four pieces. Like, you know, a lot of the stuff would probably cost at least $10 on its own, except for Forever 21. Forever 21 has very cheap jewelry, but it's also, like, cheap bad. Like, it breaks. So, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I was so talkative and rambly, but I just wanted to share what I, you know, thought about it. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to leave me a big thumbs up if you did like it. Subscribe if you haven't yet, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Yeah, nothing. $12, I believe this one was 65% off, so I think it was like four something. And then the last two products